watch him slow down and kind of like turn and wait for her to catch up and then keep running.